the 17 seasons in between his first victory in 1997, pictured with Terry Labonte and our own Ricky Craven, and his latest this year. Now, currently, Richard Petty owns the mark, going 16 seasons between his first and his last win. And Dale Earnhardt Jr., defending Daytona 500 champ, he'll try to become the fourth driver and the first in 20 seasons to win back-to-back Daytona 500. Sterling Marlin was the last to do it back in 94 and 95. With more, here's Kevin and Company.
That's the 7th annual.